what excited me about the story is that, well, I guess that, like, I would be playing an evil character, because I have never played an evil character before, and all the scenes in the story, and I never knew that it would be this kind of big movie, and it was just very exciting for me. Well, I play Yoyo. I describe him as evil, smart-looking, always trying to follow rules, follow his boss's rule, and very, like, not too calm, but sometimes he can get a little, like, panicked. Well, I was a little bit interested when I read the script, too, about how the genres were all mixed together. Like, it's kind of like musical-like, there's a lot of comedy, and evil, and all kinds of stuff. And, like, it's incorporating a lot of different things, and I think it's very unique as a movie. Yeah, working with Josh was really fun because, like, I thought it was... I was really, like, worried because this is my first movie, but Josh being the director and, like, other people like Hani and Kristen and the crew, they really helped motivate me in all different kinds of scenes, and it really calmed me and they all encouraged me, and especially Josh and Annie and Kristen.